and her quivering mouth, distorted by the acridity of some mysterious potion. With a sibilant intake of breath came near to my face. She would try to relieve the pain of love by first roughly rubbing her dry lips against mine. Then my darling would draw away with a nervous toss of her hair, and then again come darkly near and let me feed on her open mouth. While with a generosity that was ready to offer her everything, my heart, my throat, my entrails.